Which is being downed most of the time. Oh, I just got Schleppy's mom! As a mask! Oh. Wow, Schleppy, look! Your mother! Let's see. Still can't believe I've been going 13 hours. What was the other one I got? Black cat.
So, my friends, I think we should get back at...
The other one I got. I'm trying to remember the other one. Oh, Mountain Master. Let's try this one.
Definitely, before we play again, I'm probably gonna buy a couple more DLC.
Well, like I said, you should have bought the fucking one on CD keys, so you had all the DLC.
That's true.
Oh, this trash. I want to go back to my actual builds. Oh, I did get rid of my one thing. I'll have to remake it. My resilient armor.
Oh, wait.
So I can't do the Viper Grenade because I don't have any poison. So what? I have to kill 200 enemies pretty much with a kunai knife? Like, that's absolutely insane. Just to get fucking the Viper Grenade, I have to use a kunai knife to kill everything? That's so dumb.
It also has to be an overkill.
Yeah, so it's like, I'm not going to be able to kill anything.
So you need to be using poison while wearing the Scrubs outfit.
Which I already am, because I do Dr. Washington. It's not like one of my weapons is poisoned.
Got two Gangsta Joes and a T-Money.
Alright, hang on a second. You know what?
We got a fucking gremlin over here.
Aaron, you should change into the clown costume. You also changed into the clown costume. The clowning around. Come on, we got this. So we all have to have kind of like different. I mean, obviously.
I'm gonna be the curator.
No, you gotta put the clown costume on, Aaron. Come on.
Man, okay.
Come on.
Joe the clown.
Oh, the clown costume.
Well, he'll be dead soon, so man, that fits.
Damn. Fucked.
FBI, open up.
Oh, if we're all gonna go the blue, then I'll change.
I don't know if I have the one you have.
Oh, everybody has it. You just customize it.
Oh, really? Wait a second.
Yeah, you just customize
You're
it.
You're wearing the blue right now, Schleppy.
Yeah, you just left click and you hit customize outfit, and you can choose from four different variations.
Gotcha. Well then.
But I'll switch to the red, white, and blue. So we're all red, white, and blue.
America.
I'm okay with switching to the red, white, and blue.
All right, fine. Let's just all run red, white, and blue.
It is
It'll
Joe
just
Biden.
Be like the real Joe Biden stealing from stealing from people.
Aaron, what did you just do? You changed something. Changing.
Turning America into the circus.
Here we go. Will the real Joe Biden please stand up? Do I almost have stoic? No, I'm still...
What you want to tell Joe Biden right now?
I bet if somebody actually robbed somewhere wearing masks like this, he would probably say something like, will the real Joe Biden please stand up in his next speech?
All of a sudden, everybody in the crowd stands up. They're all wearing Joe Biden masks. Oh, shit. Here we go. The Joe Biden lockout. You just shit your pants?
I did not shit my pants. My pants are firmly unshitted.
What?
God damn it! Yoda's eating my ass right now.
It's a nice way to silently melt through steel, Thermartis.
Oh, I don't want a silent. No, I don't want that. No. How about you just stash that so I can find the keys easy? And then reduce that.
Stash these nuts.
Overclock these nuts.
I will arrange it.
Should we do the bedroom or the terrace for the loot bags?
Bedroom.
Yeah.
Bedroom.
I want to build my yam bag.
Let's go. All right, friends. Up. I've never done this one before, so.
Well, just like me.
This place is huge. What the fuck?
Never done it before?
Look, it's a hotel.
Let's try to stay as quiet as we can, considering our situation and our look.
The fact that Sus just... Oh, he's low concealment. I forgot about that.
Oh, well, there you go.
Oh, fuck.
Well, we're going in hot.
Mr. Biden in the house!
Let's go! We brought down the White House, now we're bringing down everybody else. Let's go.
Need to get into reception.
We're in reception. You know what to do, Schleppy. Get Armin.
What?
Oh, yeah.
Your C4?
Armin.
Whoa, what is this dude is? What the fuck?
The next military.
They got fucking
Marines.
The Chinese fucking Chongqi gang people coming at us, whatever
fucking
their gang's called.
Fucking sleeping dog.
I think that's kind of racist.
No, actually, I think their gang is like Shang-Chi or something. I'm not even being racist. I think it's like something similar to that. Or is it Jung-Chi?
Cody Rhodes ain't here.
Wait, why is it telling us to go downstairs?
Because it's telling us to go downstairs. You pick the lock.
I'm picking the lock.
I heard a fucking...
Only Cody Rhodes can end racism.
The American Nightmare.
Oh, tased. He's down now. Boom.
Did you just open? You opened a bathroom closet or a fucking storage closet.
Apparently.
Did it take
a
piss?
Oh my god, look at all these elevators. I hope we don't have to guess the elevator.
I'm picking this lock.
Why is it supposed to defend it?
This room has a danger high voltage sign outside of it, so that could mean something interesting.
Watch out.
Hello there.
Big boy. Why are you? Oh, gotta go up there. Get out of my way. Get out of my way.
You mother.
Get out of my way.
Stunned me.
Get out of my way. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. I'm gonna crouch and reboot. That's a much better idea. Rebooting. You guys want to hit that thing down there, Huxy boy? Staying alive.
I'm dying as I'm doing this, but I'm okay.
You got health packs. Fine.
Yeah, use them. I'm good. I'm using.
He's a user.
Use them like
he's
a,
he's using his yam bags.
I'm using. I'm a user.
Get it, Huxy.
Yeah, I just injected morphine in
my cloaker.
And never mind. Never mind.
One second, I gotta go take care of something. Protect my ass.
It's kind of hard with Aaron around, but I will protect your ass.
Fuck you.
Wow, Hux.
You deserve to go down.
You literally missed that cloaker by like a mile.
I'm back.
Yeah.
I hear a cloaker.
I'm a cloaker. I'm a smoker.
I'm a midnight choker.
I only choke her when she asks.
Because that's 2022. Respect the consent.
Even after she asks, it's a little sketchy.
Yeah, they'll just turn it on you 5 seconds later. Thank you. Brave! Ah, that's not very nice.
We got this, boys. Lock and load.
And girl, I mean, we gotta include Hux on that.
That's true. Disable power to the elevator.
Yeah, don't be sexist, guys.
Just starts kniving the shit out of it. Alright, we're gonna access the shaft, guys. Come on.
It's over here.
Come on, we gotta go access the shaft.
I'm ready to access shafts.
Where the fuck is it? Right here. Where is it? The fucking
shaft has been accessed.
You suck.
Where is it?
Where's the shaft? None of us can find the shaft.
I'm guessing you gotta go up. That's the only thing I can think of. Unless one of these open. No.
You need a crowbar.
How do you know?
What it said, you need a crowbar.
Where?
To open up these elevators.
Oh, it's upstairs. Sorry, I set your guy on fire.
I already got my guys, you're good.
No, but I set him on fire.
Do we have a crowbar?
Nope. I'm gonna laugh if I run down there and it's fucking sitting in that, thing I bombed open.
Go check.
Going.
If there's gonna be a crowbar, it makes sense to be downstairs somewhere.
Possibly in the garage.
Oh, the van! I unlocked a white van! The white van! I unlocked something! It's in one of the white vans. Got it.
Makes sense. Us as Joe Biden, we'd be using white vans.
Wouldn't it be black? Found a garden gnome?
Yep.
Ah! I've been concussed. Good.
I'm breaching. I'm in. Come on. Everybody in.
Foxy boy.
The fuck? That was weird.
Holy shit. Whoa!
Fast as fuck.
That's kind of cool.
Oh my god, don't fall.
Falls.
Get on the ground. Oh, that's Chalepi's. What's up, Zachariah? Oh shit.
Boom.
Go, 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 go. Surprise, motherfuckers! Ow.
Oh my god, that entire place is filled.
Big bitch.
That's your problem, not mine.
He's about down anyway.
We're almost there.
It's counting up. How high are we?
I mean, we did go up a shit ton of floors.
There it goes. Wire required.
Where the fuck's the wire?
I got the wire.
Hurry up, Aaron. Your fat ass over here.
I got a gnome, I'm heavy.
Go, Aaron.
Oh my god, are you kidding me?
We're inside. What the-
Ow. Holy shit.
This is really cool. I like this one a lot. I might buy more DLC because of it.
We're gonna steal this car. We're stealing that car, I'm not joking. We're taking that car. You know what this- You know- Oh my god, I know what this is based off of. This was the Eddie Murphy movie. Remember where they tried to steal the car from the top floor of the penthouse?
Nope.
No.
It was a really good movie. It had Ben Stiller in it.
I
C4, can't Schleppy.
Think of the movie you're thinking of.
C4. Where?
Schleppy, can you come to me and update this for me?
But he's busy.
Update these nuts.
Get the hard drive. Yeah. I need a key car.
He's low. So am I, though.
Coming to you, sussy boy. Oh, shit.
I'll go get him.
The dozer over here. Multiple dozers over here, I believe.
There was fucking bread in that goddamn safe that you made me upgrade.
We need a key card. Someone find the key card.
We can attach back to that.
There's supposed to be a key card.
I'm looking.
Schleppy, look.
What?
It's moving.
I'm getting hit from everywhere.
Nothing.
Moving to nothing. There's hidden compartments. Make sure you look around.
Stop shooting me so I can put this charge on.
Those are incoming, Schleppy, Aaron.
Coming.
They're coming for me. Down.
Oh shit. I'm reloading.
What the fuck? What the fuck? You see that?
Yes, it's a fucking ninja or a samurai.
What the fuck?
He's a flaming samurai. Holy shit. He's done some heavy damage.
There's fucking Chung Chi.
Y'all get up there.
Stairs. You're on the wrong side.
This guy is taking so much damage, but he won't die.
Oh, well that wasn't nice. I just spawned right on this motherfucker.
I got you. As long as he doesn't fuck me up.
Why the hell would the fucking game do that? They just spawned me right on his ass.
I'm the one out of ammo.
I put some at the top of the stairs. Hux, Hux, Hux! Guys behind us, Hux! I'm trying to reload.
This guy won't die! Forever.
That's why I'm reloading my money again. I'm gonna go after him again. Alright, come here, you bitch.
I think I shot his head off. Like, he has no helmet. Aim for his head.
He's down.
I got his key card. Oh my god. A lot of loot.
Coming for it. Grabbed one. Everyone grab one. Hux the boy.
There's a zip line that I created.
I know, we need you over here to help us grab everything.
I already have one.
Blind. You gotta get to the thing. There's gotta be more loot.
Where are we going?
Over here.
I see.
There's gotta be more key cards because I'm finding more loot. Cause there's another thing here. I need another key card. Go around looking for key cards, I guess. Blind.
Same.
There's gotta be more key cards, right?
Not seeing any.
Someone go, we need to go activate the... Let's go, I guess we just signaled the chopper then. I don't know. I swore there'd be more key cards.
They might be downstairs.
Maybe. Nope, found one.
Alright.
You want me to signal?
No. I'm looking for a room that has a thing.
You got a cloaker around here.
I think I'm the closest one to the chopper thing, so just let me know.
I got more gold. Someone want to help me?
I'm here.
I already got a bag and I'm far.
Why'd you bring it? You were supposed to zipline it.
No, you gotta come down here, doofus.
There's gotta be more key cards just lying around. I don't know, I haven't seen any more outside of that one, unless there's another one I missed. I don't think so, though. Just go ahead and signal it.
Ow, 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 I might go down here. Ooh, fuck.
I got your back. Coming. Gotcha. How do we get up? Aaron, you went up already. How do we go up?
You wanna drop me one? Foxy boy, drop me one.
Oh, you want
the stairway somewhere?
Yeah. I am.
Oh,
it was up there too.
It was over here. There's somewhere over here, back where that guy came from. It's over here, I'm on it. Shit! Cloaker.
Me to activate it?
No, Cloaker, come get me.
Yeah. Where are you at? There you are. Get ready, everyone. Don't you kick me. Cloaker's
dead. I gotcha. The cops cut the cable for the lights. Get it fixed, ASAP.
Yeah. Bulldozer's down. Everybody up, let's go. What are you doing, Hux?
I got stuck.
Yeah, because you're doing something you weren't supposed to.
What are you doing? Go over here.
Get over here.
What are you doing?
Trying to get in the helicopter, being an idiot.
That's fine. I'm just retarded.
There we go.
That shit hums.
But the only thing around here is gonna rise.
Bloody well done, you chops. What a great way to make peace with the golden dagger, huh? Behind all
shit humps.
That shit humps.
Good humps.
That shit humps.
I'm prepared to shit my pants.
That shit humps.
The humper. They know they give me a lock of XP. Cody, apparently tonight, Liv did something to Natalia and pissed her the fuck off because she, like, got pinned. And as soon as she got pinned, she got up and fucking started going off on Liv and then walked away. Like, she no-sold the pin. So I don't know what happened there. The Biden.
Shit humps.
It humps.
Hey, what?
Try out the fucking Akimbo Krinkovs.
That's a good one. Your rate of fire is increased by 35%, which is not good. But shotguns with magazines have their magazine sizes increased by 15 shells. But I took reloading my shotgun faster. Gain 125% increased steel sight zoom speed when using shotguns. That's pretty good too. You gain a 50% increased effective range when shotguns and while aiming down sights. That's pretty good too.
Apparently, a lot of people haven't done the Midland Ranch because it says complete the Midland Ranch on the normal difficulty or above 0.1%. So, like, not many people have played this DLC.
It just came out, I guess. And... Yeah, mine says 0.2%. Complete the Midlands job on normal difficulty or above. Yeah, 0.2%. complete the Midland Ranch on very hard or above 0.1%. But I mean, that percentage also depends on how many people actually own the game, which I'm sure a lot of people own Payday 2 and just don't have the DLC. You know what? We're gonna do Aaron's favorite.
One way, oh, another. I'm gonna find ya. I'ma get you to make the dicky one way. The Murkies are headed towards you. Lock and load.
Tackle ready. I'm ready. Truck's ready. Now, hold it. Okay, then. Let's do this thing. Shoot.
Where? What? Where are we supposed to go?
I'm confused.
Oh, there's a thing over here. Yeah. That was very poorly specified. I'm shocked people still pay Murky Water for security. Considering how many fuck-ups they've had.
I wouldn't trust anything in murky water. What the hell?
That's what I'm saying.
You drink murky water.
You drink murky water.
And then 7 days to die, yeah.
Back up.
Do you play that, Tom?
I've Aaron, had it on look. Console.
Look at all the pigs!
Wilbur! I'm depressed now.
they even flop when you hit them.
Oh yeah, they do.
That's fucked.
Oh,
that's kind of fucked up.
I specific. Where are the doors? Can y'all help me find what I'm supposed to be looking for?
I'm mad at you.
I found it.
Oh no, there's a garage door here.
No, it's right here. We have to blow these open.
I know how C4.
I do.
Lies.
Duck and cover.
Schleppy, that's you.
Coming. Oh, I got a commando. Where's drill? There we go.
You just shot Aaron's guy.
No, I didn't. This commando was on top of him.
Oh.
Another commando. Oh, he kicked my ass. Need a pickup. He's dead. Ow. Got it. Seconds.
Fire in the hole!
Stop! Cloaker.
Fire in the hole!
He's on fire. Everybody pick up a gold. Ow, 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 ow.
Got ammo, Schleppy?
Yeah, if you want to drop me health back.
Yeah, I can.
Okay, that's really fucking far. Alright, move, drop pucks and move.
I'll stay back and defend it.
Oh, you can throw it on this, on the conveyor belt. It'll move it.
I just freed another civilian.
Got a dozer on me. I might be down. I can't do anything about it. I gotta reload.
Coming to you.
That's all of them. Let's get
I don't have gasoline. Fox, what are you doing?
Getting ammo and getting shot in the ass.
Can you not do that?
Not really, because I need ammo.
Oh,
ammo bag was in kind of a highly contested area.
Big boy down. I'm looking for gasoline.
He's inside.
Found gas. Or wait, no, never mind. That's the grenade thing.
On gas.
All right. Ow.
More gas, y'all.
Where was it when you found it? Inside?
Yeah.
Like, where inside? Like, out, like, inside, like.
Past the belt.
Yeah. Going.
Somebody's gonna be in a locked room.
Got it. Coming.
Mean bad at the same idea. Safe to be in here, to be honest. I mean, with you.
Hell yeah, Josh Allen won Rookie of the Year. Let's go. Love to see it. Oh, he won so many awards. He's so talented. Getting rid of Matthew Stafford was the best choice for us. We traded him away and immediately we had Offensive Player of the Year and Rookie of the Year.
Yeah.
And within one season, he's a superstar X Factor. Let's fucking go, boys.
God damn it. Fuck off. Bitch.
Ah!
Get out of there, Hux.
Hux, get out.
Damn, it knew.
About that.
The captain arrived. Oh no, not the captain. No. We're in trouble.
What does that mean?
The captain is is the leader of an entire group of shields guys that are with shields, and it's like they basically come in like Spartan. They have their shield wall. Where are they?
So light them on fire.
Where are they?
Here
they are.
There they are. Got snipers. Oh Jesus, I'm gonna go down if I don't get the sniper or the shotgun.
Bunker's down.
Hey Huck, can you drop me a health pack over here?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Behind you.
Oh, that thing is the first time I've killed Captain. The captain.
Yeah. He didn't seem like much.
I'm at level 69.